hiding from the rain and snow, trying to forget, but I won't let go. Looking at a crowded street, listening to my own heartbeat. So many people all around the world.
Today I am going to present about a new term, management of alcohol. So you will go straight to the point. For the introduction, Popo is a scientific name. Theobroma. The Popo has a lifespan of 50 years, but the economical years is only 25 years. And it will start to protein at 3 to 4 years old. So the plant height will not exceed to more than 7.5 meters, and this popo, when it's in the shredded condition, is grow very vigorously. So the variety normally plant in Malaysia is Amazon, with 1,074 plants per hectare, and we need like Barangidia as a shedding plant because this popo needs shedding. Yeah, it's better not to expose directly to the sunlight. And the average yield is 1,300 kilogram dry beans per hectare. And the general soil requirement, the annual rainfall is 1,500 to 2,000 millimeter. In Malaysia, we fulfill the requirement. And the temperature 21 to 22 degrees Celsius also fulfilled. And the soil pH is 4 to 8.5. But we in soil in Malaysia, we don't need this high until 8.4. Maybe we just need 5 or 4 point something for the mineral soil. And the EC level is more than 12. Popo needs a well drainage and good moisture retention. Maybe for wood and lust, he recommends that
50% of the recommendation of phosphorus. First of all, the amount of P removed from plant is 11.4 kg per hectare per year. However, our soil is not to supply 655.4 kg of P. Therefore, sufficient P will supply to the plant for about 55 years. So after the 55 years, which is 56 years and onwards, we need to supply about 12 kg of P or equivalent to 38 kg of P2O5 or equivalent to 85 kg of CIRP, as mentioned here. Okay, next we talk about the potassium management. The amount K removed from the plant is about 145.8 kg per hectare per year. However, our soil only to supply 101.3 kg of K. Therefore, we need the soil is lack of 44.5 kg to supply to the plant. So we need to add up about 45 kg of K to the plant, or equivalent to 55 kg of K2O, or we convert to the
50 cocoa plants and shade trees should be recycled back to the soil. For N is 132.0, P 8.0, and K 133.0 kilogram per liter per year. By recycling the nutrients contained in the litter ball, no addition inorganic fertilizer required to be added, since the litter ball able to supply all the nutrients required by the plant. This is our reference. And that's all.
Tell me, where do I find someone like you, girl?